In my last video, I built a PC underwater, and today, let's test it to see if it still works. Stick around for the results. As a first step, let's bring it inside and take it down to our workshop, where we can see that water's filled every crevice, including the socket. So now, we wait.
3 days later.
Welcome back! After a few days, the water in the system should have had enough time to completely evaporate. Once we're confident that all the water is actually gone, we can reassemble the PC as normal. If you have any other experiments you'd like me to try next, feel free to leave a comment on my TikTok or YouTube channel. Now that our system is completely dried and reassembled, it's time for the moment of truth. As we power on the system, we see that it spins to life and boots as normal. In conclusion, you should definitely still avoid mixing water and computers in general. But now we know that if a powered off PC component gets wet, it's not the end of the world.